Coming up, TVT News unveils some authentic Italian recipes and desserts. I'm Melissa Grimsley. We have that and more in just a moment. They've been around since 1958, from 12th and Chew to here on 31st Street. Louie's is just as family-oriented and traditional as ever.
We have the traditional Italian items. Our menu is pretty much the same as it's been since when my mom and dad had the restaurant. Lasagna is our big seller, like most Italian restaurants, I'm sure would. You know, we make all our own products that go in it. We make our sausage, our meatballs, we bake our own breads every day.
Louie's Italian bread adds a hint of sweetness to every loaf. Pair that up with a hit signature entree, and you're in for a delightful meal.
People always ask, what's your most popular item? And it's chicken parmesan. I mean, we do serve a lot of dishes other than chicken parmesan. We have a lot of different chicken dishes.
What's the Bellatiri's family secret? Perhaps it's in the jar.
If you check our sauces, you'll see that they're low in sugar and low in salt, but not by plan. You know, that was the way my mother made them, you know. All the recipes that we use are my mom's, who I should mention is 95 years old and still here at the restaurant. You know, you could see her regularly coming to the restaurant. So the food has never changed, so that part stays pretty much the same.
A few things that have changed. For the past 3 years, this location has offered more space, musical entertainment, and drinks.
BYOB was good for us all those years. Moving over here, it gives us an opportunity with the bar to, to say that we have music. But, you know, we have a very good cocktail hour, and I think we're known for our martinis. You know, we serve a ton of martinis. We have different martinis, like this month. During the holidays, we have pumpkin martinis, and I think we have 21 different martinis on our martini menu. So, you know, we've become sort of a little of everything. You know, it goes hand in hand with the food.
Different menu items are featured weekdays for $10 matinee dinners from 2 to 5 p.m. and lunch buffets from 11 to 2 p.m.
It's very busy here Monday through Fridays because people come for our buffet, which we've been serving for 20 years.
A 50-year celebration left a mark on this dining atmosphere, still noticeable here today.
We have people who were here for the 50th anniversary party sign the wall, but now I would guess we have over 1,000 signatures on the wall. People sign when they come, and again, it's part of the atmosphere. You know, I mean, we want people to feel, you know, it's our house and it's your home.
Signatures may be open to the public, but in order to earn a spotlight in these frames, you must be a member of the family tree.
Everybody here is a relative, and you know, I'm really proud to walk around and tell people like who that is and how they fit in, and you'd be surprised. I mean, how many people, every day, you know, that looks like my aunt or my uncle.
Family ties have a tendency of expanding its way to the kitchen in more ways than one.
I'm proud to say that there is an experience here. Most of our employees, you wouldn't believe how many of them have been here. I think we have 51 people that work here, and 20 of them have been here more than 10 years, and we have some that are 40 years, 30 years, a lot of 20s and 25. So it's sort of not only are we a family, the Bellatiri's, you know, it's myself and my daughter Christine and my son Josh and my son Louie, but we have a family of employees that's really very important to us and obviously important to our customers.
Another thing that's important to customers, saving room for dessert. This tray features samples of pies, cheesecakes, and tiramisu. One thing that's missing, cannolis are made fresh to order.
It's a combination of good food, good place, good people, and good marketing. That's what's keeping us going all these years.
Visit mylouies.com to get the dish. In Allentown, I'm Melissa Grimsley, TV2 News.